Moscow. Yasmin went to Moscow. Adam wanted to go, but he was too little. He wanted to look inside. Adam couldn't see. He climbed on the lamppost. Adam got stuck. "Oh no," said his mom. "Help," called Adam.
"Hold Adam."
Everyone ran to help. The firemen came. They got Adam out. "You can go to Moscow," said Grandpa. "Hooray," said Adam.